Thank you. and that is the cheer I get. Now, if I come in like this, grand entry, huh? I need to do a Detroit cheer. So be quiet now and we do the cheer again and end my entrance. Hold on. Are you ready? Saturday night in Detroit City. All right. Give it up for the Ghouls, please. Only three of them right now, but you know, more is a crowd, so that'll do. Now. Are you ready? Now we're gonna do what they call a shuffle. Do you know what a shuffle is? Say yes, goddammit. You sound like a bunch of morons if you say yes. You're not morons. I know one thing, and they told me specifically, no one in Detroit is a moron. And I said, I know. They're gonna prove it to me tonight, so don't let me fucking down. Anyway, you'll catch on to this shuffle as soon as we start it. So, be on your fucking toes. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I offer everything to see. Thank you.
feel good?
Yeah!
Did you take the opportunity to go buy yourself a drink?
Yeah!
You should. Well, you don't want to lose your seat. That's right. I mean, your positions. I get that. No. You don't want to lose your positions. But anyway, I am not as young as I look. So therefore, I need a little break. That's it. But you will learn to enjoy it. All right. Anyways, on June 1st, this year, we have a new phonographic record coming out. And Michael Regal. Very good. It is very good. I tell you that. And now, for you lucky sons of bitches and lovers, we're gonna play you one new song. You see, this is about something that I feel is strong here tonight. That is faith.
There is the curtain.
understand you like the rough stuff, huh? Yeah. It's getting a little heavy. I got a hair in my face. I have to take it off. It's very uncomfortable. Yes. What's going on? You have to be nice to each other, so don't throw punches and shit. That does not work very well. Oh. All right. Give it up for little man there. Anyway, now, with the risk of infusing some extra aggression into the crowd, do you want to hear a really heavy song? I mean, not talking about something that's like heavy. This is one that will make your fucking asses wobble. You know, if it makes my motor hum, it'll make your taint tickle. Detroit, do you want to have your taint tickled? Oh, you're going to have it tickled real bad. How about that? Big cheer. Yeah. Join us now. Eat mommy. Thank you. we make your cage tickle? Can we make your ass warm? When you take your tickle tips and your elbow masses, you get out of here tonight. Remember that things change. Things always change. Keep that in mind. You got that? Thank you. I was on my way out.
And then I heard you from afar.
And I said, do you want to hear another song? And my assistant said, you got me, fuck off. And I said, I don't believe you. But you should. I still don't. I know. What you told me about them peoples in Detroit not being buffoons, I also think that they want to hear the full set, right? No. They want you to skittle. I'm not skittling for anyone. I think the people of Detroit need us. After all, it's a Saturday night, right? You got anywhere to go? So you're just gonna stay around? And you know what? You can help us pack, because we have a lot of shit on stage. If each one of you take one thing, it's gonna go very quickly. Anyways. This last song has a special theme. And technically, it is about how to achieve a female orgasm. You know, back in the days, it used to be regarded as the devil's work. Female pleasure, not good. But things have changed, right? We do recognize now that female pleasure is good, yeah? Yeah. How about that, dudes? Yeah. Oh. Yes. So I want to dare you. And this is obviously it's not a force, you know that. But if you happen to go home with someone tonight, and even if you're going home alone, I want you to promise. Not me. Not us. I want you to promise yourselves that you're going to give either yourself or the other one, and maybe both of you, an orgasm tonight, right? And if you happen to be a boy, aiming to achieve one such orgasm on a woman, I want you to really make an effort. And it might sound complicated, especially if you consider this song. It's long and it takes time and it's all messy. But give it a good one. It might be worth it. And girls, very important, be patient. So dudes, will you do your best? And girls, will you be patient? Fantastic. I think you're ready for a very good ending tonight on this Saturday night in Michigan. Now, you know, from the bottom of all of our collective hearts here on stage, and from the bottom of my heart, thank you all for coming here tonight and believing. Now, conclusively, I give you Monstrance. To this time, to Monstrance.